The hobbies of Andrew Jackson differed greatly from those of his elite peers. They included gambling on horse races and cockfights, and gambling in general. Whiskey was such a love of Jackson's that he even had his own distillery. Outside of watching horses race, he loved to horseback ride and even bred horses. To the disbelief of many, Jackson also enjoyed reading. He claimed that each day he read 3 chapters from the Bible.